Well, send me a hat, baby! Come on, move, goddammit! What the fuck is wrong with this thing? Wasn't me, I didn't kill you. But I'll write your kids. We fight off the Q-Tip, the Renaissance album. We fight and love so much, and don't get confused on who we are. 10 seconds to run. That was me. I stood in the same fucking spot for like 10 minutes. My bad. Wake up. We fight and love so much, I can't get confused on who we are. Even though this shit didn't work for me a minute ago, I'll try it again. Just a little bit, just a little bit, just a little bit. Fine, just a little bit. Just a little bit, just a little bit, just a little bit. Oh, this is, that's just sad. What's going on there? You got the last kill, you pathetic piece of shit? Just a little bit, just a little bit, just a little bit, just a little bit. Oh. Speaking from the guy in last place. Oh, I got my red gun. Eddie's happy. And I went up. College, and you get knowledge. Let's start that again. I like this song. Let's do that again. It's from the fucking beginning, people. So how has the new job been? I'm not one to spit in the hand that feeds, but it still isn't what I want. I mean, I used to sell, I'm selling copiers, basically like sharp copiers. And the revenue is good, but I really don't want to be in sales anymore. I kind of want to do more of this. And I'm not finding an avenue where I can live off of it. So I'm kind of, you know, I'm in a real like pouty 6-year-old kind of mood. And I'm grateful for the job. I'm grateful that I'm not doing what I was doing for Verizon. And but I'm still not happy. And I don't know. I feel like a spoiled brat kind of is just like, what will make you happy, Ed? I don't know. I don't know what will make me happy. I'm just not happy. So. I don't know. I play my video games and I drink my beer and yay! I avoid the world. This isn't so much retail anymore. This is more of direct sales, business to business, IT sales and shit like that. So it's less of the nonsense of you know, everybody wanting a lot for nothing. Which I'm grateful for. There we go. at least I'm dealing with people that of business, you know, people that know what the fuck they want and have budgets and shit. So that's a more reasonable place to come from, but it's a world I no longer want to be a part of, you know what I mean? Like, if the money's good, but I don't want to do this shit anymore. I don't want to convince people that I have... I just don't want to be in sales anymore. I sound like a brat, right? I feel like I sound like a brat. I don't want to, but I'm just... You get to a point in your life, I'm old, you know? I'm like, I want to be happy. I don't want to... Before, it was all about, like, status and money and business cards and suits and all this other nonsense. Now it's about, like, I just want to be happy. I just want enough money to live. I don't want to be wealthy. I don't need to be wealthy, but I just want enough money to live. But I also want to do what I want to do. Does that make sense? Like, it feels like... Feels like a baby with a fucking shitty diaper. It's what it feels like. But it's... I don't know. It's just not making me happy. So, as grateful as I am for the job, it's just... It's still... Oh, motherfucker. Not doing it for me. Wow, this alcohol make you fucking preach. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Just a little... I'm on a killing spree as I fucking bare my ass to you. Sit your bitch ass down, son. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Uh-oh. That's on stream. I'm gonna have to edit this fucking video. I don't know if I want that shit on the video. You see, cheese? You got me bearing my soul, girl! Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Just a little bit.
Sniper rifles ready.
Grenade incoming! Here's the worst part, cheese, is that I don't know what I want. Like, and this is my biggest gripe about people. Like, don't fucking say shit. Don't whine about shit if you don't have an answer for it. That's my biggest problem with anybody, like me personally. And here I am. That's my life. It's like, I'm unhappy, but I don't even know what I want. Like, that shit pisses me off. I'm angry at myself because it's like, here you are whining about not being happy, but you can't tell me what will make you happy. Like, I have no idea. Ugh. So shut the fuck up is my point. Shut the fuck up if you don't know what the fuck it is that you want. It's probably not the best advice, but that's what I give. That's the advice I give. I'm a swell guy. I just don't like whining. I don't like listening to whining, and I don't like being the source of whining. Rocket launcher ready. Don't fucking cry about a problem. Solve the problem, and then you don't have the problem. It's good. It's probably good I don't have kids. I'm right there with you. I have no idea what I wanted to do. The only thing is, the benefit to you is that you're so young. You know, you have your whole life ahead of you. I don't have that option anymore. It's funny because, and don't do this, don't make the same mistake I did, because you think that you have forever, and the next thing you know, you don't. It goes so quickly. I don't regret anything or anything like that, but I can't believe how old I am. I've done a lot. I've done a lot of the things that I want to do. I've had a couple of businesses. I've been married. I've been happy. You know, I've made money in my life. I don't regret my life. I did a lot of good things. I got out the fucking neighborhood I grew up in, which doesn't happen to everybody. So I'm very happy with the accomplishments I've made. But you know, there's some personal things in my life that I wish didn't happen. And watch them out. And I currently am not in a position that I would prefer to be in, but I don't really look back and say I wish I didn't do something. But right now, I think it's a midlife crisis, assuming that I'm going to get to like 80 something. But Why am I talking about this shit on a fucking stream? Never mind. How old am I? I'm 45. Weapon pads ready. See how sad it makes. As soon as I say that, it makes it a much more sadder problem. It's like, oh my god, he's 45. Oh my. That's much worse. I didn't think it was that bad. Wait a minute. Oh, thank you, sweetie. I appreciate that. That's what you have to say, though. It's like, no! You didn't even need that other leg. You need that leg to stand up. I know. I know that, but it's kind of like... I don't know what it is. Shut up, Ed. Shut your fucking piehole. Shut your filthy mouth. Play your video games and shut your face. 5 minutes remain. Aw, you don't have to tell me. I know. My ego's big enough. You really don't, actually. Oh, there we go. Hi! There you go. There's a rocket for you. I'm giving them away for free. Fuck nuts. Wow, I can't believe I just said all that to anybody who's actually watching now. This video may never be seen the light of day again. See that? Cheese, you have a bartender's therapy way about you. I provide the booze. It's probably the most affordable bar in the world. You have no overhead. Rockets in 10. I usually just bother. I bore Mo with this kind of shit.
Rocket launcher ready.
Fuck me. Wow. I said a lot more than I wanted to. If you don't mind, I'm gonna shut my fucking pie hole right now. Enemy in blue base. You suck nuts! As a matter of fact, taste them! Taste my nuts! I'll be back, folks. Hold on one sec. I'm back. You grew up around bars? You have a... I've never even met you. We've only talked through tech chat, and I've seen your videos and stuff like that, so... But you have a kind way about you, and that makes people a little bit more open to who you are. So, I've gravitated to you pretty quick. And I don't do that. Ask Mo. What happened to Mo? Mo deserted us again, cheese. What the fuck? If we can't count on Mo, I don't know if he's going to be part of the inner circle. Let's find a song worthy of listening to, though. Why is Mariah Carey on my fucking...